fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look,
I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail.